Today, anywhere in India, when we discuss what is happening to our universities, to our campuses, when we discuss what the future direction of student life in this country is shaping up to be, the example everyone cites is JNU.